We must say that referees have their limits, like everybody else. And here we saw that there were limits in terms of seeing if the ball came in or not. Now we have this goal line technology, but we must say this, the referee must be focused. He still has to show his personality during the game. We still have to accept that the referee can make mistakes. To me, it's not only part of the game, but also part of life. Everybody makes mistakes, like you reporters. We have to accept that.
L'erreur, ça fait partie. Mais c'est clair que nous, on est là pour le diminuer.